Jen Levens pregnant and waiting for a girl. Jen Levens, 26, is going to be a mom, again. The star of Teen Mom 2 is pregnant, according to her husband David Eason, 30. David shared the news through Facebook, in a post that was deleted, by writing yes, 13 weeks, after an admirer suggested that she might be pregnant. David also confirmed that they are having a girl. This will be the second son of the couple, since they are parents of Ensley Eason, 1, and Jenel, the 4th. Jenel is the mother of Jace Evans, 8, and Kaiser Griffith, 3, of previous relationships. Interestingly, fans have been speculating about Jenel's pregnancy for months. In June, Jenel waved fans when she posted an Instagram of what appeared to be a baby. In the photo, you can see Jenel posing with Dr. Drew wearing a loose dress that apparently gave the impression that he might have been hiding something. Is it just me or she seems prego? Wrote a fan below the publication. Now, we no longer have to guess. Congratulations Jenel and David. Although this should be a happy time for Jenel's family, she is currently in the midst of an unpleasant custody battle with her former Nathan Griffith for her son Kaiser, according to Radar Online. At one point, Nathan's mother, Doris Davidson, applied for Kaiser's emergency custody after accusing Jenel's husband, David, of physically abusing a 3-year-old child. However, Jenel denied these claims and even went so far as to say that Nathan is an absent father. He refused to make another gift for his biological father, and the impact my husband has had on my son has been really remarkable. When others did not step forward, David did, Jenel wrote on Instagram in reference to this past day. Father.